Hey, excuse me. Do I need to wait for someone to open a door every time I want to go inside?
Yeah, any buildings that were consecrated can be a bit tricky getting into, but once you're inside, it's smooth sailing. Same goes for getting out. Open doors, windows, whatever. It's all fair game.
How many buildings are like this?
Around here, pretty much all of them. Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it.
Thanks.
Hey, Sarge. 1019. Please return to the scene.
10-4.
Just you. I knew I heard something.
Hey,
shit. You trying to give me another heart attack?
No, I just...
It was rhetorical, for God's sake. Come on, don't look so lost. Take a look around or something. You know, spy a little. It's not like anyone's gonna stop you.
I'm sure you saw the whole thing, and that makes you special.
You get a better view of the street on TV.
I'm gonna have nightmares.
I think we've got...
Look at that poor excuse for a man. Won't even get out of his chair. Likes that chair more than me.
Gus needs some friends. Someone else who can listen to him yammer.
Can't wait for Jennifer to move out of this dump.
She changes boyfriends like she changes sweaters. And my goodness, the racket.
I know that upsets me.
And you know what else? Those guys on the third floor... neighborhood. Are you listening to me? I need you to listen to me.
Yeah, sorry, dear. Raise the deck. Give them shots. Yes.
Thank you.
Hey, hey. How the hell did it come back? Did I do that?
Hey, hey! Come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something. All right, well, I made it up to the fourth floor before the police cart away the evidence.
She's getting too much sugar. I mean, that keeps kids awake, right?
Enjoy scaring kids?
This little girl cost me everything. It was supposed to be a simple job. Easy money.
What do you mean? She's just a kid.
It don't matter what she is. Her daddy owed too much to the wrong people. She was just an insurance policy.
Is that where you come in?
A simple snatch and grab. After everything was settled up, I'd let her go.
I'm guessing it wasn't so simple.
That may be, but she owes me now. And I ain't leaving till her debt is paid.
Cut your losses. It may be a while.
Don't worry. I can wait. I've got nothing but time, my friend.
And hope your luck improves.
It ain't about luck.
Wanna let her win. But she's just gonna win anyway.
Good lord, these boys are easy pickings.
Keep cool, big boy. Next hand, you take her down.
Pull up your pad and throw in some chips.
Good brain. do this to yourself, kid?
Voices. Those fucking voices. I was scared and alone. I just wanted them to stop.
Why didn't you turn to someone for help? A doctor or a friend or something?
No one listened. No one took me seriously. This was the only way to make them stop. It was just so much noise. It's quiet now. Finally quiet.
I'm sorry. You shouldn't have come to this.
TV.
What's the use of a party if you have to plan it? That's like work.
Guess that's an idea.
Hey, it's you. You're famous. Check out the TV.
I'm good, thanks.
Just watch the video. Thank you.
I don't know. Party, maybe?
You could drive to Boston.
Drive? Guess that's an idea.
So which was it, electrocution or slit wrists?
The razor. It was only supposed to be the razor. That's what the voices told me.
The music was just something to focus on until I bled out.
So the radio was just an accident?
I started the cut. Warm water made my skin so soft, but I couldn't go through with it. The radio slipped off the edge when I was getting out. And I didn't want to die. It was the voices in my head that wanted me dead.
I'm sorry, kid.
Okay, folks, I need you to keep your distance from the scene here.
What happened up here?
Afraid that's still under investigation.
Guy got thrown out of a window. We're still looking at the details.
Sorry, like I said, it's under investigation. No. They haven't
got the guy. This isn't a party. This is a murder investigation.
What are they afraid of? That we'll be afraid of a killer? I'm afraid already. I don't want to be outside alone now.
God, why can't I think of anything original to ask?
No.
Jeez, just tell them what happened. They'll find out soon enough.
Hey, Broyles. You seen that little girl that lives here? She turns up. You come find me. Got it?
Gun. What was the killer doing here in the first place? What did I miss?